that's an image. Well, folks, we know you're definitely not heading out of town. Not with these gas prices.
Yes, costs at the pump continue to rise for the 8th consecutive month as consumers are faced with the prospect of massive price hikes until the end of the summer.
Now, industry experts are unable to agree on the cause of the bull run, with some suggesting that patriotic Americans actually want to pay more.
Absolutely. I would have filled up my pool with premium if I wasn't using it this weekend.
Like a true American, Kelly. Now here's my two cents. Prices are going to keep going up for a couple of months. Buy low, sell high if you can. And make sure you tune in for our Boss Sack Analysis Hour.
At last! I got you! You know, you are a very hard person to reach. But then, so is Yusuf Amir. So this is a very special occasion. A meeting of titans. Now, let me open the kimono and show you my business. I want you to invest in a partnership. There is a chain of salvage yards going into administration. Buy one of them, and it will be the start of something very profitable. Well, come on, what more do you need to know? Let's pull the trigger. Come on, baby, let's hustle, let's grind, let's make some paper. I'll be in touch.
Luxury car is available to win. Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel.
Where does this
get caught up in the excitement. There's nothing like indulging your vices all night with a bunch of strangers in a dark room with no windows.
Adios, sweetheart. Buenas nachos!
Special helicopter that goes underwater. She knows how to get answers with her lips. Special helicopter that goes underwater. She knows how to get answers with her fist. She knows how to get answers with his fist.
You have to blow in this place to get some information.
Patience, love is coming right. Bets are closed. Best of luck. How about we put bets in? That's a win for the dealer. Shall we go for another? Your bets, if you will. The bets are closed. Let's begin. Put in your bets. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Welcome to the table. Bets, please. All bets are closed. Let's begin. Ball on red 23.
Welcome. Time to send in your bets. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin. 14. It's a 4. Do you want another card? Over. There's a 7. Dealer wins. And now your bets. All bets are closed. It's time to play. A 15. A 4. Would you like another card? And that's a bust. We have 9. Win for the dealer. Your bets, please. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin. And that's blackjack. There's a 13. I hope you and your winnings have a good night.
Thank you. going.
Damn proud of it.
Why would they want to meet me? I don't understand.
Hey, across the street!
Scales? All of them? No. Now, I'm sure that doesn't run in my family. I think I'm gonna pass on meeting my surrogate lizard children. Goodbye.
Thank you. told you not to go there.
Hey!
Breaking.
you're keeping cool, Los Santos. Mercury is rising in San Andreas as this summer continues to break records for the hottest temperature since last year.
Good gravy. It's a real scorcher out there. You turn up the AC, please. What are you doing to keep on the cool side, Kelly?
I'm keeping it poolside, Brian.
Wow. That's an image. Well, folks, we know you're definitely not heading out of town. Not with these gas prices.
Thank you. prejudices.
Get ready! Go! Ready! Go! Hey! All right!
Breaking news.
Wow, it is hot out there, folks. Kelly?
We hope you're keeping cool, Los Santos. Mercury is rising in San Andreas as this summer continues to break records for the hottest temperature since last year.
Good gravy. It's a real scorcher out there. You turn up the AC, please. What are you doing to keep on the cool side, Kelly?
I'm keeping it poolside, Brian.
Wow. That's an image. Well, folks, we know you're definitely not heading out of town. Not with these gas prices.
Yes, costs at the pump continue to rise for the eighth consecutive month. Consumers are faced with the prospect of massive price hikes until the end of the summer.
Now, industry are able to agree on the cost of the bull run, with some suggesting that patriotic Americans actually want to pay more.
Wasn't using it this weekend.
Like a true American, Kelly. Now here's my 2 cents. Prices are going to keep going up for a couple of months. Buy low, sell high if you can, and make sure you tune in for our Boss Sack Analysis Hour.
You smell that? You smell it? Home run, baby! Over the fence!
Hey, life's been tough since I left prison and befriended a son. But Ho Chi really understands me. And this agent seemed like the kind of guy who would get my career back on track. Make an action movie about ages in East European. Oh, I couldn't wait.
Hi, the Karaj.
Jack, I want to talk to you about my food. It's a little high, but you get what you pay for. 40%.
Oh, no, I want 60%. No less. All right?
Hey, if you drive a hard bargain.
Okay.
Great to have you on board.
Hey.
We called the crew of guys who was trying to clean up to get all the hoarder stuff out. Heck was not happy to let things go.
Nobody takes my food!
To keep America's dead hostage, and I mow them down, and I get myself something. And then I say to them,
"Costs of the pump continue to rise for the eighth consecutive month as consumers are faced with the prospect of massive price hikes until the end of the summer."
Industry experts are unable to agree on the cause of the bull run, with some suggesting that patriotic Americans actually want to pay more.
Absolutely. I would have filled up my pool with premium if I wasn't using it this weekend.
Like a true American, Kelly. Now here's my 2 cents. Prices are going to keep going up for a couple of months. Buy low, sell high if you can. And make sure you tune in for our Boss Sack Analysis Hour with Los Santos' resident oil baron, Mason Duggan.
And speaking of oil, I'll be back on to review the summer's best tanning oils. Is ethically harvested whale the new coconut?
Not sure, but let me give you any help with that. Join in on...
News travels fast, my friend. Almost as fast as money! Ha! This was a next-level investment, I promise you. 4D chess! I'll meet you there. You don't mind if I let myself in? Die! Good.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.